guys, it's me again. This is my 40th vlog, guys, on my new channel. And today, I'm going to make a vlog about dreams again, guys. I'm going to talk about the dreams that made me see into the future, guys. It's no joke. I'm not doing it for views. I will tell you the complete truth, guys, that I am able to see the future through my dreams. And today, I'm going to talk about a few dreams that made me see the future and it actually happened, guys. So enjoy. Okay, I'm also going to talk about beautiful dreams that I dreamt, because most of the time I remember all beautiful dreams, guys. Okay, let's start. Once I dreamt that I had a bad grade on a test, guys, and then it became true, guys. I got a bad grade, and like just like in the dream, guys. Another of my dream was, I remember it when I was going to my old school, guys. I dreamt that I had an A on a test, guys, and then I really had an A, guys. So these are two dreams that became true, guys. Now, guys, I once dreamt about a bridge or ice on the sea, guys. Yeah, it was a bridge in my dream, guys. I dreamt that I was walking on it, and the next day, I was really walking on a bridge with my class because we were going for a walk. And I also dreamt a bus in my dream, guys, that I was driving in a bus, and the next day I was doing it, guys. So this is evidence that I can see the future, guys, in my dreams. And I really often see my future, guys. So I don't know how that's possible. But yeah, so guys, another of my dreams I want to talk about is a beautiful dream. I was dreaming of Christopher Lee last night. No, not last night. A few days before. I was dreaming that the house was burning and that we couldn't extinguish the fire, guys. But then we finally made it. And I dreamt that Christopher Lee was sitting next to me and that he kissed me and hugged me. Oh, guys, that was so romantic. Another of my dream was that I was dreaming that I was in a theater and there I saw the actor Van Johnson and he was holding me in his arms. Oh my god, guys, this is so romantic. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Oh, I forgot one dream, guys. I was once dreaming of Beethoven, that I was going into a portal, and that after that dream I became interested more in him, and it came out that I dreamt that he was angry, and then he was really angry in his real life because I watched many movies with actors playing him, and that was really shocking, guys, that I didn't know how his real character was, but I already saw him in my dream that he was like that. So this is also a shocking evidence that I can see into the past, guys. Oh my god. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.